Vice President-elect. You will be taking your oath pursuant to Section 5, Article 7 of the Constitution as a duly elected Vice President of the Philippines. Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I,
Sara Zimmerman Duterte,
do solemnly swear, that I will faithfully and conscientiously fulfill, my duties as Vice President of the Philippines, preserve and defend its Constitution, execute its laws, do justice to every man, and consecrate myself, to the service of the nation, So help me God. Congratulations and all the best, Madam Vice President.
Thank you.
Vice President-elect Sara Zimmerman Duterte.